AI assistants boost workplace productivity by taking over tedious work steps. This tutorial highlights the features of the ChatGPT-based AI assistant in Foxit PDF Editor Suite, helping you unleash your document productivity by offering efficient content search, automated summarization, accelerating information retrieval, and much more. Foxit's AI assistant is available with Foxit PDF Editor Suite across all platforms. In this tutorial, I will focus on Foxit PDF Editor Suite's desktop application and Foxit PDF Editor Cloud. How to open AI Assistant. I have opened a PDF document in Foxit PDF Editor Suite's desktop application. To open the AI Assistant, click AI Assistant under the Home tab. You can also open the AI Assistant using the floating button. On the top right corner of the AI Assistant panel, you can check your number of prompts and find instructions. Type in your prompt to chat with the AI Assistant. Here you can clear the chat's history. You can also change the output language, and the answer to your following prompt will be in this language. You can find all tools by clicking on More Tools. Let's switch to Foxit PDF Editor Cloud. Here, you can also check your number of prompts and get instructions. Additionally, you find a feedback button and you can change to full screen mode. The rest is just like in the Foxit PDF Editor Suite's desktop application. Now let's look at the features. They are alike in the Foxit PDF Editor Suite's desktop application and Foxit PDF Editor Cloud. Summarize the document. I am back in the desktop application. Summarize the document is a handy feature to get a quick document summary. Just click on Summarize the document. The summary of the document will appear in the chat. You can now either copy the answer or pin it as a comment. If you want to change the output language, select it from the dropdown and then click Summarize again. Now the summary appears in the selected language. By the way, this also works for documents in a different language. So, if you, for example, receive a document in Spanish, you can get an English summary. Summarize the text. To summarize a specific part of the text, click Summarize the text in the feature list. Then, highlight the text and click Start. Another way is to use the floating menu bar. It appears after you have highlighted the text. Choose the Summarize the text icon. Or click on the three dots and choose it from there. Here, you also have the option to pin features to the floating menu bar. Now, let's select Summarize the text. The summarized text will appear in the chat. You can copy the answer or copy and pin it as a comment. Chat about document. Sometimes it can be really hard to find the required information in a document, especially when it's longer. AI Assistant can analyze the document to provide answers specific to the PDF's content. Click on Chat about document. Now you can type in your prompt. I'd like to know when the eSign Act became effective. Here's the answer. Below the answer, the AI Assistant lists the sources in the document. If you click on one of the source numbers, it jumps to the corresponding text passage in the PDF and highlights it. Define and clarify the text. Another way to get explanations and definitions of terms or sentences in your document is the feature Define and Clarify the Text. Click Define and Clarify the Text and then highlight the term you'd like to get an explanation for. And here's the explanation. You can either copy it or pin it as a comment. Enhance writing of the text. Enhanced writing of the text is handy when reviewing documents. Select the sentences you want to paraphrase or rewrite and click on the Enhanced Writing of the Text icon in the shape of a fountain pen. You can then select the tone and length. I'll go with professional and short. The original meaning of the text will be maintained. This way you can generate new content from existing text, such as for content marketing, SEO, or to improve the clarity and readability of writing. Fix spelling and grammar. If you wonder if a word is spelled correctly, use Fix spelling and grammar. Select the word or sentence and click Fix spelling and grammar. If the AI assistant detects errors, it will give you a corrected text version. You can then copy it and replace it by editing the document. Translate the text. The AI assistant can also help translate into other languages. Click Translate the text and choose the language you want to translate to. Highlight the text and then click on Start. And here's the translation. Smart PDF commands, only in Foxit PDF Editor Cloud. I have switched to Foxit PDF Editor Cloud. There are certainly some commands that you need to execute frequently in a PDF file. Smart PDF commands and Foxit PDF Editor Cloud enable you to convert those tasks to AI Assistant for efficient document processing. Go to More Tools and choose Smart PDF commands. Here, you find a couple of predefined commands, like convert the current document to docx. Select the command. Then you can download the docx file and open it with Word. You can also insert a command, like go to page 4, and the document will jump to the fourth page. Now, it's your turn to leverage the power of artificial intelligence. Get started with Foxit PDF Editor Suite's AI Assistant to streamline your document productivity.